Fumiya.
Yes.
Fumiya. What does Fumiya? What does Fumiya mean in Japanese? Does it mean something?
I don't know.
You don't.
I think my in Japan the famous singer, his name is Fumiya.
Fumiya.
Yeah, and then
so that's how you say it. It's not Fumiya. It's Fumiya.
Fumiya in Japan. Fumiya. Yeah, and then my father is the singer is like the.
Your father likes the singer.
Yes, that's why he.
He named you after the singer.
Yes.
So you're Fumiya.
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 Yeah.
You're Fumiya. You're Bisaya. You're Bisaya.
Bisaya.
You're Bisaya. No. Yeah. You're Bisaya. So Fumiya likes the Bisaya.
Bisaya. Yeah. Yeah.
Fumiya. Ang ganda ng mukha nito. Ang liit, no? You have a small face.
Oh, talaga?
Yeah, like a fist size. Yeah. And your lips, you have nice lips, pinkish.
Oh.
So fresh. And your eyes, you have two. Congratulations.
Salamat, yay!
Yeah. Not everyone has two. You
diba?
Have two.
Diba?
So, congratulations.
So lucky.
How old are you?
I'm 24.
24?
Yes.
24.
Yeah.
So, where in Japan are you from?
I'm from Shizuoka.
Shizuoka.
Yeah.
Ah, well, after you drink, you Shizuoka. Yeah, Shizuoka.
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 Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, you know, I love Japan. Yeah, I love the food.
Oh,
I love the weather.
Ito
ba kala mo? Nag-uusap pa lang tayo, ganun ang mag-react. Akala mo may nangyayari sa atin. I love Japan. Oh, I love the food. Oh, I love the weather. Oh, my God.
Oh my gosh.
There's a different sensation when you talk to me, ha? Oh. Okay. You know, Japanese people are very nice.
Yeah.
Seriously. I was sent to school by a Japanese woman that I wasn't able to meet. I was a scholar of a Japanese woman named Noriko Tokura.
Noriko Tokura.
Noriko Tokura. She sent me to school when I was a kid until college. She sent me money to go to school.
Wow.
Yeah, she's from Kyoto, Japan.
Kyoto?
Oh, yeah, I said wow. Kyoto. I wasn't able to personally meet her, but we always sent letters to each other every now and then when I was in school.
Wow.
Yeah, she lived in 29 Nishimomonomoto Cho, Shichikuki, Taku, Kyoto, Japan. Kabisado ko pa talaga yung address kasi every month, pinapadalan ko siya
wow.
ng sulat para ikwento sa kanya kung anong ginagawa ko sa school, kung anong grade ko. Kaya kabisado ko talaga yung address niya. Her name is Noriko Tokura.
Noriko.
She lived in 29 Nishimomonomoto Cho, Shichikuki, Taku, Kyoto, Japan.
Suddenly, you...
Anong nakaka-suddenly to?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Magandang gabi at magandang maganda tayong lahat.